that'll go in the gap. That's very, very nicely timed. It might just look like a little flick of the pads. And that'll be more runs. It's not quite started the right way today. Ottara Norris, 13 of her first over. Seven gone is 46 for three.
Just like that.
I spoke too soon. I'm sorry, Dede.
Does that well spotted, Julia Bryce. She's just timed it enough by Le McGraw to get over Arundhati Reddy at mid-off for a boundary.
Now that is what they need much more of. It's not just a six, it's a huge six from Dahlia McGraw.
For Dahlia McGraw, 50 for Dahlia McGraw.
Just a generous bat raise from Dahlia McGraw there. She knows there's still a lot to do for her team. Good shot from her though. Marizan Kapp just honing in on that Yorker length. She managed to squirt it away through backward point.
She is smoking it, Dahlia McGraw. Third boundary in the over.
Been clearly working on. Another beautiful shot there from Dahlia McGraw. Just, it's been outstanding, just giving herself some room and just doesn't seem to miss on the offside.
She is enjoying her time out there, Dahlia McGraw. It's just boundaries, more and more. I'm talking about the changes. Maximum, Dahlia McGraw is just announcing herself on the Tata WPL.
Probably the amount of bowling that she'd need to just get in some form, but I think there's a chance for her.
Very nice, Dahlia McGraw. There have been fielders diving around trying to catch that ball, which is in the air. It hasn't worked in this over so far.